What are you doing?
You want to be sure they're good and dead. Some are mighty hard to kill.
Not even these sacred places are safe. So tell us, Ranger, what happened back there in the pass?
It was a bewitched fight, voices echoing down from the mountains. Then lightning struck all around us. The dwarf fought like one possessed, but a landslide carried him away. Before he fell, he gave me a map, presented to him by Elrond of Rivendell as a gift, a friendship. But I could not withstand the dark powers that ruled the mountain that night. While I lay there burning, that Mordor orc ripped the map away and fled down the mountain. That map revealed the location of the secret entrance to a forgotten realm.
Moria.
Yes. The greatest city of the dwarves, whose location was lost during the Great Wars. And whose halls are rumored to still be stalked by a terrible monster.
And what of the dwarf?
If that map leads us to Moria's hidden gate, I expect we shall find him nearby. It will take more than a few goblins to stop that dwarf.
Thank you.
Ah, fresh tracks. The dwarf came this way.
He is heavy for one so small.
I'd be careful not to say that around him.
Quiet! Both of you. I hear something.
Well, Ranger, it's about time!
Mm-hmm.